happened when you checked into a hotel?
So it hasn't always been a bird in the name. I was with a few friends in Canberra and we went to check into the hotel and I'd made the reservation. So she was like, what name is it under? I said Cobbledick and the receptionist just burst out laughing. Couldn't get any words out for about 5 minutes. Thought I was joking and I showed her my licence and it was in fact my surname. So she upgraded us to a better room.
That's a good outcome. Yeah.